I'm Scott Weakley. I was in the United States Army for roughly 22 years, 10 years active, 12 reserve. On active duty, I was stationed in Panama, Bosnia, Afghanistan campaign, Pakistan, Iraq and Kuwait.
That would be sand.
You just kind of saw the sand just kind of coming up and coming up and coming up. And you were thinking to yourself, there is nowhere for me to hide in this. And it just overtakes you. You're coughing, you're choking, you're trying to get air. The burn pits, they burned garbage, it burned anything and everything. When I got home, I started having a really hard time. I was coughing, had a hard time breathing. In October of 2006, they officially diagnosed me with constrictive bronchiolitis. The course basically is looking at either a lung transplant or, of course, you know, premature death possibly.
Okay.
When I'm outside playing with my kids, after about 10 or 15 minutes, I need to stop and rest a bit.
Nah, we're just done, okay? I'm tired.
They've never known this very healthy, active, vibrant, going all the time kind of dad. I knew National Jewish was the premier respiratory hospital in the country. The fact that they are bringing research to this, it will bring comfort to those that are coming back to they know that they have a voice and they don't have to do it alone. This is about all of the Iraqi, Afghanistan veterans, they're coming back with respiratory illnesses. And will it help me personally? I don't know. Is it gonna help those that are coming back? I know for sure.